Now, we have already been discussed what are acids and what are bases. Chapter 5 of class 7, acid, bases and salt. Now, suppose we have already been discussed what are indicators. Suppose these solutions are given to you. These are all solutions given to you. And red litmus we are discussing. Red litmus paper and blue litmus paper is given to you. So then what will be the change of the corresponding solution with the red litmus paper and with the blue litmus paper? Now, lemon juice is there. You all know lemon juice are acidic in nature. So, in red litmus paper it will not give any change, and in blue litmus paper it will turn into red. Tap water. You know tap water is acidic in nature. So, red litmus paper it will not give any change, and blue litmus paper it will change into red. Detergent. As we all know, detergent are basic in nature. Yes. So, it will turn red litmus paper into blue, and blue litmus paper no change. Now, aerated drink. The cold drink which you drink. The fizzy drink. Yes. The fizzy drink. These are acidic in nature. So, in red litmus paper it will give no change, and blue litmus paper it will turn into red. Soap solution, as you all know, are basic in nature. It will turn the red litmus paper blue, and in blue it will give no change. The shampoo are, you people will think that it is basic in nature. No, it is acidic in nature. So, in red litmus paper, no change. In blue litmus paper, red and change. Common salt, it is neutral. As all we know, it is neutral. Sugar solution, it is also neutral. Vinegar, we know, acidic in nature. Very good. There is no change in red litmus paper, and blue litmus paper will change into red. Baking soda solution. As you know, this is also basic in nature. So, red litmus paper will turn in blue, and blue no change will be there. Milk of magnesia. What is milk of magnesia? It is used when you feel acidic. It is said na, aaj acidity ho rahi hai. You feel acidic. Then milk of magnesia is given as a medicine. So, we all know that it is basic in nature. So, this will turn into blue, the red litmus paper, and in blue litmus paper, no change will be there. Washing soda, as you all know, are basic in nature. Washing soda, as you all know, basic in nature. It will change red litmus paper blue, and no change in blue litmus paper. Lime water, as you all know, basic in nature. It will change blue, red litmus paper blue, and no change. Thank you. Hope the concept is understood to all of you.